Now to some stories developing around the Tampa Bay area tonight. Tampa police and Tampa fire rescue crews have found the body believed to be a missing man last seen swimming in Culbreath Bayou. That's the Beach Park area of South Tampa. Witnesses say around 11 this morning, they saw the man yelling for help before he went underwater. Authorities sent a boat and a helicopter to help with recovery efforts. Police have not identified the body.